Welcome to my second video. I have some problems with my YouTube channel. I will show you what the problem is. As you can see, three videos got deleted by YouTube again. First one was a video from Dr. Rashid Buttar. I published it. After 20 minutes it got deleted by YouTube. And he just said that 99.74% don't die from coronavirus. The second video was from David Icke, and this video was just called "We Said This Months Ago." The third video was a video cast, and it just said "The Power of No, What Can We Do?" And he just explained what we can do against these people up there. And I didn't use much tags and nothing which YouTube can notice that it's something against the community guidelines. And that's a problem, because I became warning, and if I get another warning I get a strike, and then I can't upload for a week. That's why I have to be very careful now. I would really love to upload the last video cast from David Icke on BitChute. I will leave a link in the description, then you can watch it there. And I would like to upload the video with David Icke and Andrew Kaufman. But I shouldn't do that right now, because maybe I get a strike if I do. And the problem now is that YouTube have some new guidelines. I read the new guidelines and it's incredible what they are. It's really incredible. It says YouTube doesn't allow content that spread medical misinformation that contradicts the World Health Organization or local health authorities. Medical information about COVID-19. This is limited to content that contradicts WHO or local health authorities' guidance on. And the problem is, if I upload a content where David Icke says that COVID-19 doesn't exist, and then it gets deleted. Maybe this video gets also deleted because I just said it. Ah, yeah, here are some examples. Very good. Yeah, you can't say that the vaccine doesn't help. You can't say that the tests cause the virus. That you can't say that the test doesn't work. You can't say that self-isolation doesn't work. You can't say that mask doesn't work. You can't say that social distancing doesn't work. It's incredible, and you can read it for yourself. It's incredible what they are, and normally everything, every point they mentioned is for me the truth. And I don't understand why you are not allowed to say it, because if you sign up YouTube, if you create a YouTube channel, it says YouTube stands for freedom of speech. And for me this is exactly the opposite, because you can't even say it. And the stuff which David Icke and other people say, they don't just say it, they have lots of informations about it, and they researched it. It isn't just if you say, for example, jump out of the window and you will not die if you say this or this word. It is not like this. They have lots of information which they show, and still it gets deleted. And I just want to say thanks for your support. The last few weeks I couldn't upload every day, because I would say I moved to England and I had lots to do. And yeah.